Google to open the NCBI Geo website. Search the GSE 49110 record in the Geo database. You see the overview of this data set. If you want to get the raw data FASTQ, they're available from the SRA link. Here you download the table of estimated gene expression levels. Uncompress the GZ file, and open the extracted text file with Excel. It contains gene symbols as ID and counts. You don't use other columns of statistics. If you open the file in the usual way, Excel converts gene symbols like sept1 to date. So you have to open the file in this way, to have Excel recognize gene symbols as text. Check if it handles gene symbols correctly. You delete unnecessary columns and rows. It is a good idea to mark these values or counts to avoid confusion in the future. Save and overwrite it. Now you import the table of counts as Subio platform samples. Use the multiple samples in one file option to extract individual samples. In this case, you don't have a corresponding platform to this data, so use the Create a new platform option. The first column is of ID, and the second is of signal. Let the import process complete it. Now you have a new platform with 23,368 genes and 8 samples. Get the soft formatted family file from the Geo record. You don't need to uncompress it this time. Open the Edit Sample Information window. Add a column and fill with GSM accession numbers. The Repeat button, Center plus D key as a shortcut, is useful to fill the rest. Use the Lookup tool to import the soft file which you downloaded. Select a column containing IDs to connect upper and lower tables. Select columns that you want to import, and click the Finish button. Now you have information describing the samples. Fill all titles and save it. You can choose columns to show, hide. I recommend you show these four columns in general. Now you can filter samples by keywords. You will create a series of the 8 samples in the next.